Watch peer pressure when you're overtaking. We don't want to lose places because of a penalty. Brakes and tyres are at optimal temperature.
Thank you.
Push, push. Up the pace, the car behind's closing in. expecting the rain to stop in the next couple of minutes. Thank you. Okay, you're in his dirty air. You've lost some front end grip. Can't let this guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. There's a salver ahead of you. One of the salvers. Showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. You're lapping faster than the car ahead in sector one. Use that advantage to get past. Starting to blister. You need to cool your tires. Exit now. The track is clear. We've put a new set of the option tires on the car. That leaves just one stop remaining. The car ahead is running on the prime tire. We have an advantage here. Thank you. rejoin the track. The track is clear. Behind has just fitted a set of prime tires. Prime tires. Crash in sector 3, yellow flag conditions, no overtaking. The crash in sector 3 has been cleared, back up to racing speed in sector 3. Traffic ahead, stay alert. Looks like one of the McLarens is about to pit. Their crew are getting ready. this lab. One of the McLarens is about to pit. Their crew are getting ready. Your target lap time is a high minute 29. High 29. To pit this lap. Okay, we need you to be lapping in the low 1 minute 26 range. Low 26. In this lab. The car ahead is a second a lap faster than you. We'll be right back. seconds a lap. Behind you passed, he's not racing you for position. Thank you.